This video contains content sponsored by John Wilson Blades and MK Blades. Opinions discussed in this video do not reflect the views of John Wilson or MK.
Well, I'm here with Jackie Wong from Rocker Skating here in the Kiss and Cry. One person who has kind of always interesting Kiss and Cry moments, Adam Rippon, never shy about getting the audience to cheer. Did he have a lot to cheer about today at his practice?
I mean, those compression pants were a lot to cheer about, for sure.
I can't stop looking at them. He needs an endorsement from Lululemon. I don't understand.
He looked really strong. I didn't see him actually attempt any quad toes. He was warming up the quad toe with some triples. Everything else was fine. I actually really liked the switch to the cold play free skate. I liked the bloodstream free skate that he had earlier this season, but I thought this. I think this
program's a step up.
It's more free. It's
more him.
Really, yeah. It really shows off his. The way that he skates, the edging, the quality, all of that kind of thing, it's all there. I really like this change.
Yeah. Adam and Jason, they're not the men that have the quads that are going to get those points if they hit a quad lutz here. I mean, Adam is not planning the quad lutz as far as we know. It could be the fight between Adam and Jason for the bronze.
Yeah.
Who's your money on?
I mean, if I were a betting man, I would bet on Jason just a tad. I think he's got. The internationally, the components have been a little bit in his favor, and I think that is probably.
Salt Lake did go in his favor.
Yeah, except in the short, they were tied in components. But that said, we were just talking about Adam's new free skate.
I'm going to go Team Adam. I've thought about this. I haven't made my fantasy picks yet. I've been looking at them. They're so neck and neck. There are so many pluses. They're both great spinners. I think Adam's consistency this week, maybe. It looks like his mental game looks to have really improved. Jason's taking more risks with the quad toe. He might fall on it. To me, I think Adam is going to give you a clean short program and perhaps clean free as well.
I think it's going to be really close.
Well, I'll be interested to hear your thoughts on Jason in our next video.
Yeah.